And today I'm gonna teach you how to make a pizza the lazy way. So first of all, you need a plate. Second of all, you need to get a pizza that's already done, and I bought this from the supermarket. And third, heat up the oven, or you know, set up the oven, turn on the shit and stuff like that. Yeah, just plug in like that and turn it on, like so. So the next thing you need to do is to get some ingredients, such as pepper, some cheddar cheese, some mozzarella cheese, or some parmesan cheese, or whatever the hell you feel like. So I got my cheese here, stuff like that. So, first thing we need to do is to add some pepper, because everyone didn't get pepper. Oh shit, I forgot to unwrap the wrapper. Alright, so yeah, we need to do this shit first. This might take a while, because I'm using one hand now. Fuck it, I'm just gonna use one hand. So yeah, this is a pizza unwrapping video. Two videos in one. So, now what should we do now? Yeah, add some pepper if you want. Or add some cocaine if you feel like it, but it's up to you. So you add some like so. Oh fuck yeah. Shit. What? No man. Next thing we need to do is to add some parmesan cheese. So what you need to do now is you know what? I need to take a spoon. I can't use my dirty hands. So we need to add like few teaspoons of parmesan cheese. Yeah, you know, just fill it up so the pizza don't look that bad. Yeah, make it pretty. Make it even. Spread it the cheese up. I don't care what you're gonna do. Yeah, you do like so. And you know, spread it up. Spread that sexy pizza crust. I mean, what you're gonna do next is to use some cheddar cheese. Let me put this in the picture. Alright. Fuck, what the hell am I doing here? The next step you need to do, add some cheddar cheese. If you like. Okay, I got some. Then, again, this might take a while because you need to do this process very delicate. You have to make it even. You cannot make it too small pieces so it melts and even big. Again, this is the lazy way. So yeah, I did not like make cute shape of cheese. I'm just like okay, the next step what you're gonna do is to put it in the oven. So, and open the fucking oven. And just stuff shit in. So yeah. Set the temperature to like 100 something degrees. You know, you do the math. And about 10 minutes is enough, I guess. So yeah, well, next thing. Oh shit, I forgot to add the mozzarella. Fuck. Alright. Yeah. So, what you're gonna do is try to maintain, don't let the cheese fall. Assuming that you have done this part you know what, you can just fuck it and let the cheese rip all over. What you gotta do next is to take out the pizza. Sick guys. Mom, someone help.
Hello, Chicken Ricky of Dunkin'.
Okay, thanks. Yeah, you might need some help if you're handling the camera. So yeah. So I guess this is a very basic tutorial video. It's quite useless, but appreciate with your watching this shitty video. But anyway, yeah. Hope you have a nice day and enjoy your meal, I guess. Thanks. And you know, you can skip this part. It's kind of awkward.